would be to, you know, to do Scarlett O'Hara and Bob Dylan. Damn, that could be.
You know, trying to get out there to really transform into a completely another look. I wanted to be kind of unrecognizable in it, and gave me an opportunity to play opposite two really wonderful, magnificent actors. Jason and I had a great time working together. I thought he was a superb Conan. And, you know, I'm always going to, having Rose McGowan play my daughter is something I can just sort of tick that off my wish list, you know. And, in roles that I'd like to play, I've always harbored a real, I'd really love to play Theodore Roosevelt, actually.
I forgot that part of the question. I have to say Marieke Conan is one of my favorites. The process of turning into, you know, the bald person to hear, he actually shaved his head, but I did not want to have the ultimate mullet when I came back to the United States. My hair's a little long. Marieke was deliciously evil, and that's when I'm doing her, playing her, is when I realized that there's no really huge difference between being a villain and doing comedy. They're the same exact beats. Like, you can wait the same thing for the line to, like, kind of play. And so that was kind of a thrill. And, you know, these guys, to be able to attempt to seduce my father.
Sure, it was Conan. I think it was a big, a lot of people went up for it. It was a true honor to have that one. The physicality of it was really cool. I don't think I've transformed my body so much for any role. Just the dedication to completely change the physics of my body, and also to learn that sword, which was really cool to learn all these, you know, that you really kill someone. You know, really protect my family if you get your knife. But I think one's up.